様で一言語を選択してください。
これを使用する金紙だ。
たくさん歌を歌えるよ。歌を歌ってで声をかけてみてね。
I'm currently in Osaka for a few hours before I head to Kyoto. There's a couple of stores I want to check out. Hopefully they let me film inside, but we will see. The good news about Osaka, at least the area I'm in, is everything is pretty close together. So I'm sure if you're visiting Osaka, you'll probably go to Dotonbori. And there's an area right next to it called Amerikamura, which has a ton of vintage stores.So yeah, that's where I'll be checking out, as well as a few other miscellaneous stores that are also pretty close by. Currently heading to Acorn, which may just be a contender for one of the best curated Americana vintage stores in all of Japan. So yeah, pretty high expectations.Deck jackets from World War II. I have two of these from like the Vietnam War, but these are way rare. 2,000 bucks. I copped a herringbone shirt off this rack like literally 3 years ago, but the prices have pretty much doubled since then.This sick smock anorak type jacket. I asked the employees and they said it's a 1999 British Army jacket. The specifications inside of the height, chest measurements. this is actually one of the only stores in Japan, as far as I know, that stocks Professor E. I was eyeing this blazer for a while. Has this layered raw hem.
Terima kasih.